I am now on the way to the top of the Subra,
passing the cave, Simo cave. Soon we'll be there. I just stopped here to make one video about this water well. We'll go a little bit down, make one video. Let's go. Oh my god. You must be a little bit careful. Maybe sandstone fall or something like this, so you passing under, you going by side. So this is my advice, so everybody can do what they like to do. Oh, oh my god. Now it's very, I feel very cold here. Oops. Oh my god. Okay, we'll be a little bit down more. Oh, very cold. I feel here very cold. So the water were dropping from the top side in this basin. So I think we can collect some water there anytime, even in the strong summertime. So I must stop this video because already passed 2 minutes. So you can see, beautiful, very beautiful. But one thing, stone falling is very dangerous, so I will not stay so long here. Just check for the water side and run away, huh? Oh, I feel very cold. Very cold, very cold. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. If you want to visit here, you came here, you will enjoy here. Video is video, but when you are personally present here, this is what we call in the Orient sector, Subra sector, mountains. People are here, you see, I start to, because here is outside is 22, 23 degrees. Here I don't know, but I feel very cold here. But I never feel cold, but here is very, very cold. So it's, I can say, like a mountain man, very good for cooling down. So you run away from, but when you go outside now, it'll be pretty hot again.